Hi, a very good afternoon to Madam Jasmine Jamaluddin and my beloved friends. Today I would like to talk about cordless and health vacuum. Yeah, this is my topic for today. But before I would like to talk about this topic, I would like to tell what is cordless actually. Cordless is a vacuum which can be powered by battery and can be operated without a power cord. It means there is no any other cable attachment to it. Yeah, most of them they prefer to use this type of vacuum. Why? Is they getting any benefits, or is they can save up their money or time? There must be a reason behind of this. Yep, today I'm going to present about cordless and health vacuum.
Good afternoon and hi to all lecture subject, Madam Jasmine Binti Jamaluddin and all my classmates. So, today I would like to present about one of my product that I chose but the same brand with my partner. It's the same product but different version. That is corded vacuum versus cordless handheld vacuum. So, my partner Sankavi will describe about cordless handheld vacuum. Meanwhile, I will specify about what kind of features, characteristics, functions, the values, and solution of my corded vacuum, which is Dyson-like ball multi-floor vacuum. Let's take a look at my product advertisement. Now, I will talk about the features of my product. 1. This version, it turns on a ball, which quite new technology in Dyson product on that time. The ball technology, it is four components inside the ball, creating a low center of gravity for easing stirring. 2. The light ball technology allows you to move the machine around very easily. It lights to carry 6.9 kg. In that modern, we will assume it as light vacuum. Yep. 3. Instant release wand cleans up high and low, and also have combination and stand tool inside. More interestingly is the brush at the bottom at the roller, which picks up all the dirt and the hairs from your carpet. And 4. There's lighting switch on the bottom of product, where the roller is and that controls the amount of suction that the unit's using.
Okay, now I'm going to talk about the features of the cordless and held vacuum. Okay, first of all, we see about the charging mode. Okay, actually corded vacuum, they don't have this type of mode. So, but for this cordless and held vacuum, they are available. Two modes. One is charging mode, another one is battery mode. Okay, second of all, we see gets everywhere where the dirt does. Okay, Corded vacuum, it is impossible because we have to move out every object, then only we can do our cleaning. But for cordless, it is not like we the objects still remain in the same place, but we still can do the cleaning. Okay, third of all, we see always on our hand. Always on our hand means corded vacuum. No, whenever we need to do cleaning, we have to search for an adapter, then we have to plug in, then only we have to do cleaning. But for this cordless handheld vacuum, nope, we can, whenever we need it, we can use it.
The characteristics that I found in this vacuum is the radial root cyclone technology. Light bulb multi-room cleans them all and gives you full confidence that it will not damage the hard floors. The suction is really powerful. It seems to pick up everything in one swoop because it's a continuous brush. Another point is epicyclic drive technology. This type direct drive cleaner head drives bristles deep into carpets and seals in suction to remove grime and dirt, with extra suction control for all floor types.
So now I'm going to talk about characteristic of cordless handheld vacuum. So you see, these types of vacuum having high suction power than corded vacuum, because corded vacuum the suction power is low. So second of all, we see lightweight and easy to carry. Yep, it's true, because cordless handheld vacuum, their weight is about 1 to 2 kilograms, but for this corded vacuum, their weight is about 7 to 8 kilograms, so it's hard to carry to every places.
So the function of corded vacuum is it allows for seamless cleaning all across your home, and an easy release wand that allows you to reach and clean corners and the ceiling or get low under your furniture. Second, this vacuum is bagless, and Dyson's design allows for hygienic bin emptying with the push of a button to make it easy to clean out the dirt and debris you have picked up.
Now I'm going to tell about the function of the cordless handheld vacuum. So this cordless handheld vacuum can suck up the dirt which is trapped in carpet, curtain, even in ceiling too. So it will be easier for housemates or housewives who are using these types of vacuums.
Three values that have been such as, first, this corded vacuum have long cable to plug in, which it can use for a long lasting in one day without charge the vacuum and etc. Second, there's no battery in this corded vacuum. Compared to cordless handheld vacuum, they have batteries and the batteries last only few years. Replacements, if available, are expensive. And last values is this product is durable and can put it easily at the corner of storeroom, living room and etc.
So how this will make the people's life easier? Yep, it is. It can save up their energy and it can save up their time, because they don't have to wait for too long like a corded vacuum, and they don't have to like drag their time, or they don't have to waste up their energy by using. So by using these types of vacuum, like cordless and handheld vacuum, so it will be like easier to them. It will make their life more easier by using it.
Last but not least, solution. Now, what kind of solution that this product can offer? Dyson offer a 5-year no quibble guarantee. It's a fantastic guarantee you will have. If they have some damage, there's no awkward postage or packaging. Instead, they will arrange for a Dyson field service engineer to repair your machine at your home or work.
So the solution actually, so how we can advertise actually by, so we can advertise actually by using YouTube advertisement, or we can use Instagram social page, because nowadays most of them, they are having Instagram page, so they might be known and they can purchase this item. Or else we can do we can promote or we can sell out the product by online shopping, because nowadays they are very less doing shopping by face to face. Most of them, they are doing their shop on online shopping, because the price on online shopping is very cheap. So yeah, we can also promote our product on there.